There's been a lot of talk about where I've been in the season in 2018. You know, I've kind of been quiet this year as opposed to most years. I took some time and focused on my career with Harley Davidson. And a lot of questions have been asked to me about if I'm going to be around for 2019 or the end of 2018. My answer is, when you ride for the greatest team on earth, why wouldn't you be around?